She's what?
Shut that sex up, Bert. I said stop it. You heard me, Alton.
Pregnant, attitude, and God forgive her.
To a Yankee.
Yankee Doodle mine. He's gorgeous, Rosie.
Even with that hedgehog hair?
Your one and only.
Says I'm a looker. Real sassy.
You've got lipstick on your teeth, Judy.
We'll live in Dallas, Texas, and have a barbecue pit in the yard.
After you've had the baby.
He'll come and get me.
Will your kids have hedgehog hair?
That American blood will never marry her.
It's the only solution, Jack. He says he'll come back and marry her after he's been off from the army.
She'll see Dowager's hump before she sees him again. Those were some dogs.
We don't deserve this, Jack.
Meets one yank and then lights gone like a spark up the chimney. Little tarts.
Well, there'd be no little tart around here.
What do you mean?
She can stay here, or in Wellington, but it's off to the Sally's home at Bethany, as soon as she's showing.
I shall see.
And I'll come and visit. Just imagine Dallas, Texas.
Brad's such a sweetie, treats me like a real lady, calls me his princess or some girl.
Better than a Southern Sheila, eh, Judy?
He's sending me money.
I'll be an auntie. Auntie Rosie. No, Aunt Rosemary. I'll whip pearls out by a huge teddy bear for Buzz. It'll be such fun, Judy.
It'll be easier for everyone if she's up the line, Jack.
Except for her. I don't know. He's alright.
I'm dreading telling people. My family, father, and mommy, she's just a little hussy.
I bet him. Sorry.
Woman set standard, putting us through this. I'm all these things.
Don't you start, Bert. Rosie, squiff and get up. What?
Smart as a two-bob watch, Bertie. I don't want you to leave.
Not much I can do about it, Button. My number came up.
Worse luck.
It'll be over fast. I've been out of Mr. Story.
Like how battles up the query, eh, Bert? Shane Eyes and fist fights with Freddie Morgan's gang.
Good fun.
Fun? You bust your arm once.
I tried to break my forearm once.
Then you use the cast in Freddie's ear the next time.
He didn't feel it.
No brain, no pain.
You remember your first bag?
Our rowing ropes.
Bark off the wood down in the fire shed, turn you inside out with a coffin.
Fun though.
Mama, I suppose, enjoying her new brand. Thought it was a secret. Took a little fun out of it.
Remember the birthday parties in the tree hut?
Judy baked a cake for Patty's good.
And tossed out eating the biggest piece.
He didn't break anything.
Must have bounced that, eh?
He certainly yelled.
And Judy leant over and wished them many happy returns.
Good days, Rosie.
I don't want you to go. Bung's leaving, and you. Judy up in Christchurch with Auntie Vera.
But Brad's sending money, isn't it?
Yeah. Says all his money goes into taxes and Judy.
Dallas. There's where my brother-in-law lives. Dallas in Texas.
Loony. What's this mean?
Private bottom of the heap. Albert Ryan's Royal Infantry. Secret weapon of the Shaky Isles.
Oh, don't tease me.
Where'd the gun come from?
Brad sent it to me.
Swell, man.
When do you leave?
Monday.
Tomorrow!
Tomorrow, Rosie.
I'm gonna miss you, Bertie. I'm gonna miss you.
Steven.
Rosie, give us a hand.
What kept you?
What does it look like?
Starving.
Still yourself, you lazy mum. I'm just about done. We're going to Myra's anyway.
He's been goosing for food all afternoon.
afternoon, Mum. Don't know how you put up with him.
Oh, I soldier on. Bit of the devil than you know.
Look at those! Oh, I love Christmas!
That'll really help, Jack. The Japanese will be shivering in their size 4 once they find out what the new home guards are up to.
Shut your trap, woman. I'll paint you black and blue one of these days. So help me God.
Your club colours, eh? What are we fighting for, Jack? Tell me.
Civilization. That's what. Civilization.
As we know it.
Show a bit of loyalty. The other women do.
Sending the young fellow to die? Some loyalty.
Face reality, will you? I'll see.
The reality is that our Bert's not here, at home, where he should be.
Home is where the shirt is.
At least Mickey Savage gave the lads a choice.
Peter phrases them, I need to be done. Hey, where are you off to? I'll see.
She's shoveling horse dung into a bucket. Jock's just gone by with his car.
Photo roses.
It's embarrassing, Dad. Kids from school are laughing at her. Big steaming shovels of it.
That's enough, Rosemary. Get rid of that gum.
Harry's. Oh, Stan's just been telling us about huge Harry.
Who's he?
A farm himself. Wait, 36 stone.
What about?
He died. And Stan went to the funeral. Some 12 jokers were carrying him off. And the front wheels of the hearse started to lift. Just imagine that.
That is unbelievable.
As long as the soul is in good shape, poor chap.
Do you have to do that?
It's a treat. Treat for the roses.
Don't treat us with it.
Pitch in and help your mom, Rosie.
We're going to Myra soon anyway.
Not Auntie Myra's. I hate it there. She makes me chew my mouth 13 times.
It helps your digestion.
Don't see you and Dad doing it.
Get rid of that gum. Throw it out. Where do you get all this bubble gum from?
Judy, when I went up to Stan. Well, do I have to go in, Mum?
Don't argue the toss with your mother.
Auntie Myra is strange. Last time I was there, she told me she had a dream where Jesus gave her a red heart at communion.
She's a good lass.
Spooky lass.
That's enough.
And I just sit on the dunny every morning after breakfast, even if I didn't want to go.
That's enough.
Straining away.
Enough, Rosie.
You heard your mother.
Hello, it's me.
Judy!
Watch out. How have you been, Squirt? You're shaking me out.
You too. Didn't know you were coming down, Jude.
Mum, Dad.
How are you, big girl?
How about you, Pia? Who's going to take your things? My.
Hi, Dad. So, Granddad, how's that? Isn't it exciting?
You look so funny, Judy, like an echo. What does it feel like? Can you hear its heart yet?
It's going for a swim. Or you've just eaten something. Hope it's a girl. Boys are so stupid and vain like Stan.
Or ugly like Bum. Good to see you, Button. Couldn't let Christmas go by without seeing you.
What do you think it'll look like? Dad?
Auntie Myra?
Oh, Bum!
The wind will change, mark my words.
What are you going to call it? Cuthbert, like Bum?
How about tulip as a girl? You like tulips.
What about dumpling? How's that one, Squirt?
Hannah's a nice name.
Seriously? I think Albert.
Probably Bert. You're not very American name, sis.
Well, he's not going to be that. Brad doesn't have a job anymore.
He doesn't?
What did I tell you? What did I bloody tell you?
Fun that you got yourself into now. What will you do?
I'll hope.
You'll get by, Jude.
Auntie Vera and I have got everything planned out, don't you worry.
We could have her here, couldn't we, Mum? Just like the Kings, my friends from Tomahawk. It'll be such fun. What do you think? Dad?
She made her bed. She has to lie.
And I will. don't you worry. Who's for a bite to eat? I'll put the kettle on and we'll have a yak about bird and the war. Who's for a cuppa?
Count us out, but off to Myra soon. Come on, Jack, I'm ready to go back.
Myra, how is that old soul? I might as well join you.
Nearly didn't last.
What do you mean?
Well, we haven't spoken to Myra about you yet.
Out of mind, out of sight, eh?
Simpler that way, Judith.
Well, this is a body I've grown to like.
What are you on about?
To lightning can strike twice.
Shut your trap, will you? What do you know?
Me and Auntie Vera have been sort of going through some old family history.
Hold your tongue, girl.
What's it to your mother? I thought you were the realist.
Calm down, Judith. You don't understand.
I don't understand.
It hasn't been easy holding my head up all these years. Holding body and soul together.
Well, me and this baby are parting soon. And I'm going to give my kid a lot more loving than there is around here.
That's enough, you hear? I'll tear your bloody heart if you carry on like that. There'll be tears, girl.
Well, don't be mine. Go on, hit me dead. I'm not going to be good at this little grandchild.
Judith.
You disgust me.
Come on, we'll sort this out later. Come on, Rosie.
I'm not going. Stop that, Mara. I want to stay here with Judy.
Have it your way, then.
Sorry about that, Squirt. Some Christmas.
You okay? Pity about the decorations.
Yes, I am. Don't you worry.
Anyone coming down the chimney in this house will get a shock now.
Better warn him.
Because he's big and fat and
hard attack material.
Remember when you tried to teach me the box trot? Like they do in the town hall.
And the Charleston?
Here we go.
Watch out for bugs.
Bugs will be alright, won't she? Hope it's a she.
Me and Bugs will be alright, Rosie. Don't you worry. I've got everything sorted. Everything's gonna be Bubsy B.
Hope so. You've still got lipstick on your teeth, Judy.